Before we go, a little announcement from me. 7 years ago, I received a call that changed my life. It was Jono Williams, the then boss of Breakfast, asking if I'd consider taking over as the Breakfast weather presenter. It was a no-brainer. This was dream job kind of stuff. Plus, Breakfast is where I'd started my career, so it felt like a full circle moment returning home to where it all began. In the 7 years since then, I've travelled the length of the country and indeed to parts of the world with this job. I've met some phenomenal people. Truly, my favourite part of this job has been interacting with you, our incredible viewers. I've also sat next to some of the best broadcasters in the business. This has always been a dream job. This has been the dream job I always hoped it would, and then some. Personally, since taking the job, I met my partner Ryan, got Otis, our dog, bought a house, got married, dug up buried treasure. So yes, a lot has happened since that fateful phone call. But like all great adventures, there comes a time when you need to bring it to an end in order to begin a new one. And so yes, this will be my last year on Breakfast. I've been offered a wonderful new job outside of TVNZ, which you'll hear more about shortly. I'm really excited, but also very sad to be leaving this team who I adore, and you, our wonderful, incredible, beautiful, brilliant audience. You've still got me for another month until our last show for the year, but before then, thank you for embracing me, for encouraging me, and for giving me the happiest 7 years of my life. That's it. I got through it okay.
You did. You did really well.